بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Module 2 looks at the remaining articles of faith. So we have these 6 articles of faith: to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which was covered in Module 1. And in Module 2, there will be a description and analysis of the remaining pillars of faith: the belief in angels, belief in messengers, the belief in books, the belief in the Day of Judgment, and the belief in divine destiny. So these are the pillars that make up the belief system of every single Muslim, the 6 pillars of Iman.